I'm Lenny from Youngstown, Ohio. I've come 1,000 miles to see Alter Bridge, my favorite band. I've been a diehard fan since August 2004.
Hey guys, my name's Jim, this is Greg, we came all the way from the UK.
I'm from Argentina!
Eduardo, Alejandro,
Renzo.
We flew 8 hours!
There's nothing better than an Alter Bridge show when the lights go out. That is my passion. That is what I love.
They treat you as family, you know? And it really, you know, it touches all of us.
And with as far as the Fortress album goes, this is the best Alter Bridge CD to date.
Works.
So, I don't know where the other wedges were to put it.
There we go.
Aha!
Yeah. It won't be that good during the show.
None of it will. You're going to have to make a point to spend as much time, all three of us.
Well, let's put here. A mic. Can we put a mic here? That way, like, there's, because I can come up occasionally.
And a wall pedal over here.
So much better in here than that little room.
Sound is a ton.
Yeah.
I've got an intro for White Knuckles if we want to
use the song and do the intro and see if we like it. If not,
okay. Yeah.
We'll run the intro and then run Addicted to Pain and then see if the other intro works.
Kind of feel it out, see, you know, when that starts to die down a little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know why we haven't done this years ago. It's just like a new world for me.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. That's like, yeah, I just f***ed myself. Kid is happy.
We got a very special friend of ours coming up here on stage. He's going to do something, probably the most important thing he's ever done in his life to this point. He met a girl at an Alter Bridge show, and he wants to ask her something at another Alter Bridge show tonight in front of you guys. What's up, everybody?
We've been together for 5 years. We've been to so many Alter Bridge shows. Music and Alter Bridge has been such an important thing to me, to us, and the only thing important to me in my life is the other Amy, Annabelle. So, babe, I just have one question. Will you marry me? She said yes!
She's very excited. She said yes. Now we're going to play something romantic for you guys, since we're all in the mood.